2016 GDD CUP International Challenger Guangzhou. The 2016 GDD CUP International Challenger Guangzhou was a professional tennis tournament played on hard courts. It was the fifth edition of the tournament, which was part of the 2016 ATP Challenger Tour. It took place in Guangzhou, China between 14 and 21 March 2016. Singles main draw entrants. Seeds. 1 rankings are as of March 7, 2016. Other entrants. The following players received wildcards into the singles main draw. All took Celebilic, Wang Chuhan, Bai Yan, Lai Ji. The following player received entry into the singles main draw as a special exempt. Zhang Zi. The following players received entry from the qualifying draw. Lorenzo Sonigo, Maximilian Newchrist, Marius Koppel, Jimmy Wang, Champions, singles, Nicolas Basilashvili Def, Lucas Lacco, 6-1, 6-7, 6-8, 7-5, doubles, Alexander Kudryavtsev / Denis Malchanov Def, Sanchai Ratiwatana / Sanchet Ratiwatana, 6-2, 6-2, equals, equals, external links, equals, equals.